target is a PF logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead. He's currently on the run somewhere on the savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Ditati abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Ditati abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find the route. Find the man.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Clouds approaching. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
On the ground.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Hands up.
You missed it.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Target extracted.
Mission.
We'll let the client know he's been dealt with. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Marker placed.
Thank you.
infiltrated.
All right, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.